Oh, here he is.
You do know who I am.
Buck did the Tonight Show 61 times.
You have to say with Johnny Carson, not the nitwit who's on there now.
I quit law school determined to do something different with my life, but that still didn't prepare me for my new job with Buck Howard.
Troy, you can toss my salad when you get back to the hotel.
I don't know what you're doing here.
The auditoriums we played in were old, usually half full, but Buck didn't seem to notice.
Welcome to Cincinnati!
I love this town!
Welcome to Wausau, Wisconsin!
I love this town! I love this town!
I'm Buck Howard.
Ow.
The minute he came out on stage, he was in his element. Everything he did, he made the impossible seem possible.
And your number is 17.
Oh my God!
Isn't that wild? It's wild.
I mean, my college roommate was managing a multi-million-dollar hedge fund, and here I was helping Buck Howard with his benefits, starring Gary Coleman and the guy from the Police Academy movies. Strange thing, though, it was kind of cool.
This spring...
You've got to quit this job. You can do better. It is over for Buck, and everyone knows it but him.
What are you going to do now, kid?
I might fail miserably, but I have to at least try.
Good luck.
Comes the story of two men...
I have a boyfriend. Oh, forget I said it.
Looking to make a comeback.
We need to get you some attention right now.
If they need to see something, I've got something I can show them. It is enormous.
The legendary mentalist Buck Howard, best known for his many appearances on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson, put some 800 people to sleep.
Suddenly, Buck was hip.
Presented the great Buck Howard.
Magnolia Pictures presents...
There was a long period of time where I wasn't hearing much about you, Buck. Suddenly you're back. You're everywhere. You're living in the fast lane.
I have to say, Colin, I've always been hip.
It's Conan.
John Malkovich, Colin Hanks, Emily Blunt, with Steve Zahn and Tom Hanks.
I would like to dedicate this next song to Sulu from Star Trek. May the Force be in you.
The great Buck Howard.
I love this town!